Hi, and welcome to 24 Flicks. It appears that Janet Jackson and her billionaire husband Wissam Almana are splitting only months after giving birth to her first child at the age of 50. One source said it was a mutual agreement and the couples will co-parent their son. Others said trouble had been brewing for months. She thought she had become too controlling during the pregnancy and she had already allowed him to dictate her appearance and even the way she performed at concerts. The source who works closely with the couple said, it drove her crazy and she felt she was losing her fan base. Jackson also resented the reclusiveness of her husband, who rarely met with her family or friends. The source said the couple hoped a baby would help, and Jackson was doing all the compromising. She even quietly made London her new home after Almana insisted the family live under Muslim custom. This included prohibiting the new mother from being seen in public while nursing the baby. The final straw was when her husband was reluctant to show concern for her mother's Catherine's abuse claims to her nephew Trent. That's when Janet made her decision that there's no turning back. The source said she was worried about her mother, and Wissam showed little to no concern. Please let us know what you think, and for more news, entertainment, and sports, please visit at www.24flicks.com and follow us on social media at 24flicks. I'm Alexia Maria Orivella, and you can follow me on Instagram at @_Alexia_Maria. Till next time, thank you.